But when we receive the waves, we can also send the waves to others. Like we can influence maybe other people.
Yeah, if you have very strong power and thoughts also like moving from here to there, there to there. Like now here you are sitting 30 people. Maybe one thoughts come. And these thoughts can catch maybe 4 people. Same thoughts, same time. Depend if you connected. If your channel, same channel is open. Same chakra you are open. You catch same type thoughts, maybe 4 people, maybe 5 people, maybe 10 people. Same thoughts catching in same time. And this happened also when you very much with anybody, very much with love. Very loving. Very become like a one. Even you are here and your lover is sitting in Germany or Russia. And you thinking something and she catch. She also thinks same if you connected. If your channel is one. If you are very connected, very one, you can catch same thoughts. Very much love, you can catch. When you have very much love with each other, with your partner, with your anybody in family member or any friend, you come in your home and you're just tired, you're thinking, oh, okay, maybe I get chai. She asks, you want chai? She catch. But everybody not catching. Who connected? This is. Who are connect to you like a one? Same chakra. They catch each other's thoughts. Otherwise, if you are here, this person here, thoughts going like this. No connected. No touching. Thoughts go here. Need to be like this. Same level. Then same thoughts can catch. This can happen here. Happening often. One thoughts coming in, the people say, okay. Sometimes sleep. Somebody say, 4 people say, 5 people. Oh, I not sleeping, good night. Today night, no good. Very restless, very problem. Sometimes somebody say, I sleep very, very good, very deep. And somebody together. Depend, they are connected. Their chakra is one. They energetically very one. Then you can send. And if you want to send, if you have very power, you know very honor of thoughts, then you can send also. Then you can send thoughts also. This happened few years before, some years before, like 100 years. One master was here, Ramakrishna. Maybe you heard his name. Paramhansa Ramakrishna. He living in India, North Calcutta. He has ashram. Some disciples living there. And one disciple, his name, very famous disciple, very strong awareness, very meditator, is Vivekananda. Even Vivekananda more famous than him. About Vivekananda, more people knows in world than him. And Vivekananda he living in his room. And one was very devotee man. Very devotee, very lover. Always remembering, praying, crying. As remember, crying start, singing start, like a devotion. Very devotee. And he living in his hut. And they both has different way. Vivekananda, devotion no. No any devotion. Only awareness, awareness, aware, aware, aware. And this man, only devotion, love. So both is different way. Vivekananda said, why he always crying? What is this? Every time look, whenever look, he's crying, he's singing, he's dancing. To me nothing happened. And he, something wrong going in him. Something not right. And then Vivekananda has very strong meditation also. He says, okay, I want to change him. And this man, devotee man, in his room, he has all God's pictures. All God's. Rama, Krishna, Shiva, Kali, everyone. And he praying to everyone. He loved to everyone. Because everyone is God. And then Vivekananda one day sit. Say, okay, I want to do something. And he's sending thoughts. He say to this man, to name, even they are very separate. One in his room, one in his room. And he's sending thoughts. He say, take all pictures, bend, and go and throw in river. And these thoughts came. And this man start taking pictures, all Bhagwan, all God's pictures he's taking, putting in cloth, making band, and crying. He and say, what I doing? I don't know. Why I doing this? Why I want to throw this all? This is my love, most love. This is my soul. How I can do? But power, very strong power. And he has to do. And he just took all pictures he took, make in cloth, band, take hair, and going start to river, to throw. Ramakrishna also, master is there also. He looking everything in his room, from his room, what's going on. Then he came out and say to this man, his name was maybe just some name, Kalu. He said, Kalu, what are you doing? He said, he crying starts too much. He said, I don't know why I go, want to throw this all my beloved pictures to river. And then Ramakrishna put hand, okay, okay. Then he suddenly he come back. He said, go now, back. And then he called to, he go, Ramakrishna come in his room, call to Vivekananda, come here. And he say, okay, now I taking your key, meditation key, you are very near to open the lock, very near to go to center, almost in, on center, almost touching center all the time. So now I take back and I give this key. Before I leaving, when I die, I leave body, 2 days before I give you. You not authorized to do this. I know you have power. You have very strong power. Because if any near any center, if anybody say anything, it will happen. It can happen. He's touching the center very, on that, living all, almost on the center. Very touching. Not open yet, but touching. Not going inside, but touching. Just on the door, he's sitting. So he said, I take. And then he not gave key. Ramakrishna gave key 2 days before, left the body. He said, now you go. He said, otherwise you make, his way is very devotion way. He going with love. Loving, loving, crying, melting, melting, and he can move. Okay, you also can reach in center by awareness. And he can reach same way, same thing, by love. You are different person, different way, different type. But why you using, pushing him like this? So can happen. If any thoughts very strong come. But thoughts only come very when you very near center. Then right thoughts, real thoughts power come. And then you can do. Then you can. If you do, say anything, it will happen. Story saying, if anybody really reaching in third eye, reached, open third eye. Whatever they say, it will happen. Whatever they say will happen. If they say you die, you die. If they say you die, dead person wake up, get up, he get up. Because they are power, they are God, they are existence. So can happen. This type same story happened one time more. One master was before just enlightenment happened, just his third eye opened. His name was Vishwamitra. He was like a king, coming from king family, royal family. And enlightenment happened. Sixth chakra opened, third eye opened. And very strong power, whatever he say, it is happening. Story saying he made heaven also. Not real heaven, own heaven. He say, I create heaven. And he created. Can happen. And then one man, his relatives, also was king. He came to him. He said, I heard you can do anything. Whatever even cannot think, you can do. He said, oh yes, okay. So this man asked, if you can send me to heaven with body, nobody going, gone. No one can go with body. Because body is your earthly, earth. You have to leave body and then soul go to heaven. And Vishwamitra, new enlightenment, very fresh. He said, okay, I do. Sit here. They both sitting, doing start meditation, and strong. After some days, it happening start. With Vishwamitra power, this man is moving start, going up to sky, to heaven, with body. Body is going. When body is going to heaven, and from heaven, in heaven, devas are living, they looked. Oh, one man, physical body, coming to heaven. It is impossible, no possible, never possible. It will be disorder whole nature. Whole nature will be finished if it will happen this. And they said this should not will happen. He should not come to heaven with body. He has to leave body and come. Then all right. So story saying, okay, they pushing power, all devas pushing power. He should not come. And he sent him from here. And he is going and they pushing here. So story saying when he in middle sky, not in earth, not fully in heaven, not in sky, he in hanging, his body is moved, turn. Before his head going and now head is earth side and he is hanging there. So sometime people also ask me, my disciple, pupil, you also asking, we not enjoy anything here, no any joyful, wherever look, okay, not very joyful. And real joy not get yet. In heaven we don't get yet. So I said, your story is same like this man, that man. When you come to master, master push you one. As you come, he pull you. But you cannot go heaven. Why? Because you want, you go heaven with body. Body also will be and heaven also will be. It is impossible. You want to enjoy even enlightenment with body. And this is never not happen. This cannot happen. So they are almost all sannyasi seekers become like hanging here. not there, no, not here, not for earth, earth not enjoy, whatever they look, okay. Because real joy they get, taste real joy get, without reason joy, inner joy they get. So outer joy not enjoy, not very strong. And real, there they not yet. Because there you have to go, but before, should leave the body. Before, die, finish. Soul can go. Soul will go, sure. Only soul going in bliss. Soul going blessed. And then if existence want, you come back in body, you come back, no want, you are die, you are finished. No matter, you gone. What will happen after, don't know. When anybody die, don't know what will happen. I will come back, not come back, how I will be, how not will be, finish, so finish. So you finished. And then if happened, it happened. Then if existence want, you have again body, again some life more, some years more, to share your blessing to world, to people. Then right. Only for this. Otherwise finish. So mostly seekers, sannyasi, when they say, we not there and we not here. We are between, hanging. I say, this is a story. Same like this man. If you want really go there, be ready to leave the body. And this is sure one day has to leave. Nobody can leave body forever. One day you have to leave body. Who knows when time coming? Nobody knows. Maybe today, maybe tomorrow, maybe 1 year, maybe 10 years. One day sure will happen. If you ask me what will happen, anything fixed? Yes. One thing is very fixed. You have to leave body one day. And this cannot say which day. And this world now already in age of death. Age of death. Every president has table and button, atom bomb. And finger on the button, almost. Just they have to push and missiles going. As missiles go, New York finish. Half America finish. Half India finish. One missile. They have big, big power bombs. Mostly countries. And they're crazy also. Don't know which day their mind is get crazy. Even they talking to each other. I have a button in my table, I can finish you, your America, within one few minutes. He said, I can finish you, your Korea. So, like this, everywhere. Russia say to Syria, Syria say to him, he say to him. Everybody, everywhere is happening. And where is happening? There nobody knows. They will be here or not. They will see, sleeping in night, morning, they will be here or not. When any war is happening, nobody knows. This is war, but anyhow not, don't know. Anyhow nobody knows about next moment. Yesterday, before yesterday, I coming from Madgaon. Yesterday morning, I see one car totally broken, accident, totally opposite, in middle road. But he alone driving, he just lose the balance, maybe very fast. And sure will be two, three people, one pupil, three people there, whatever. Nobody there was. They went to hospital or somewhere. But very big jam. traffic jam baaj. So nobody knows when can happen it. So if you ready to leave the body, if you ready to leave the body, understand body one day has to go and I have to leave, then 80% journey you're done. Sure, done. And then when you know I have to leave the body, one thing happened. Then you will be very innocent, no cunning, no clever, no using, no beating, no hitting, no abusing anybody. Why abuse? Who knows I will be here tomorrow or not? Don't want to take anybody's house, anybody money or anybody this. Will be very true, very soft, very right, whatever existence give me. No crazy for anything. Because you know, whatever I take, one day finish. I cannot take anything. Even this body cannot go with me. So why? Why do? But people don't understand. People thinking, I will be here ever. And this person die, this person die, this person die, but I will not die. Therefore, they doing this wrong, negative things. Otherwise, nobody can do. If you know I can, then you only have love. And when you have love, love I can give. Don't know how much, how many days I am here, how much time I am here. As much as love, as much as friendly, as much as help, sharing can do through this body, mind, good. And then go. Then you don't want to take anything. If you remember, you are leaving, you never here. You one day you have to go. House okay for living. Car okay for driving, traveling. Everything okay. But this is not my, this is my not. No, anything is here ours. One day go. When our master is Osho, 96 Rolls Royals. One Rolls Royals no have anybody. Never, very rare people have one Rolls Royals. He has 96. Even he cannot go in every Rolls Royals. Or if he go every day, maybe 100 days after one number come. 96, one day this, one day that. But people are giving, gifting, present, okay, present. He not say no also. He say, okay, give, put here. Because he knows I not, this is not my. They are this love, they want to, they know, I like, my, somebody ask, which car you like? He say, Rolls Royce. Okay, one person gave, second coming, two I give, three I give. So like this, presents happen. But he no need. Even I don't, maybe he never ride all 96 Rolls Royce. Yeah, he only living in ashram, only here to rest, there, outside. Never go out of ashram also. Maybe he not drive also, 96 all cars. But he say, okay, if you want to give, no problem, can give. Because he knows this is not my. He not making, this is ego. This is my cars, my things, my that. He knows whatever he is here, okay, I can enjoy, I can use. One day I have to leave. For using, okay. Use the life, then okay. So this thing, and this is our, he giving also, understanding to the disciples. He said, live with everything, be with everything. You should have car, you should have home, you should have helicopter, you should have everything. But understand, no anything is yours. Just you enjoy. Just you use facilities. Existence gave you facility, okay, enjoy. But don't only understand, no anything is my. When I go, everything is here. Far here things will be here. Even this body also material, this body will be here. I go, soul go, being going. Wow. So this is right. Okay, so we finish. And before we finish, some music, mantra, song. And tomorrow will be meditation retreat here after satsang start. Will be satsang also. 2 days meditation retreat, Saturday and Sunday. And like after half hour, 12:30, retreat will be start. Till 6 o'clock, till 7 o'clock evening, retreat go. 3-4 meditation. And next day also 3 more meditation. And this 4-5 different meditation we do. This retreat is meaning when you do meditation together and then you just know. Which technique you like, your heart will say, yes, I like it. Then every day you do practice. Every meditation 1 hour. 1 hour very scientific reason. Because in 45 minutes, when you do meditation, after 45 minutes, inside in you, gear change. Like in car we have gear, first, second, third, fourth. Inside also change happen. And after 45 minutes, suddenly you going deeper start. Therefore, 1 hour says. And therefore, every technique last 50 minutes, just lie, relaxed, like a dead body. No do anything, just like a dead person, dead body is lying. No doing anything, just watching whatever is happening. And then in this 45 minutes, whatever energy is your wake up, this energy going in your body and mind. Open your blocks. Where block is happening, because you have energy and now this energy wants to break. For open the blocks, need more strong energy. So first 45 minutes grow energy, then last 50 minutes just lie, rest, relaxed. And then this, then not do anything. Just witness. Nothing do, no think anything, don't do anything. No move anything. And then automatic energy want to do work in you. This is healing. This is underground. Many times you don't understand what's going on, but energy is doing work. So every meditation is 1 hour. And then who want to do this retreat next 2 days and about it, you check with, ask to Satvika and give name to her. And then we do, tomorrow we do here. 2 days meditation retreat. Who did for them also good, because some people together doing are very good. When some people together doing, then different more energy happened. Around master more energy happened. And who never did, for them very, very better. They have to know what is, how is, what is meditation, how is meditation. Meditation, I talking about meditation, then you get the taste maybe. Get the what is this divine test. If you get, very okay. Then right. So who want to do, they can talk to Satvika and join.